Hello everyone. Hope you all are doing good and following up with my diet tips for your healthy life being. I will discuss with you all guys some few ways you can incorporate in your life if you want to stop eating a lot of sugar in your meals. Eating too much sugar in your meals prove to be worst thing in your body types. So it can have a various amount of negative impact on your body. It has been shown that if you eat a lot of sugar, it contributes in your body such a way that it led to obesity, type 2 diabetes, heart attack, heart strokes, cancer, all related disease. So these are my tips which help you to reduce your weight, and you can also manage your health issues with these tips. The first important tip is that you need to cut back on sugar-filled drinks. Sugar-filled drinks are the drinks which contain a lot of sugar, for example, sodas, energy drinks, or the packed or processed fruit drinks. Instead of that, you need to drink herbal or fruit teas, water with mint and cucumber, or the sparkling water with a squeeze of lemon into it. Then you can avoid the dessert loaded with sugar. For example, ice cream or cookies or cakes. These are the desserts which are loaded with a lot of sugar and maida. So you need to replace them with fresh fruits or Greek yogurt with cinnamon, baked fruit with cream or dark chocolate, or handful of dates in your diet. Then you need to avoid sauce which contain a lot of sugar. Sausages, for example, like tomato sauce which are available outside. So you need to read the label very carefully before intaking that. Instead of that, you can incorporate homemade sauces, for example, yellow mustard mint sauce or fresh chili garlic sauce, pesto sauce, or homemade mayonnaise in your meal. Eat the food which contain a lot of protein and fat. Protein and fat are such sources in our diet which delete the sugar intake and lead to weight loss. So incorporate lean protein and good fat in your meal. Then you need to eat whole food. Whole food are free of added sugar. So you need to have whole food, and cooking from starch will reduce your sugar intake. Then you need to check for sugar in canned food. Canned food, including canned fruits or vegetables, may contain added sugar. You need to ensure the label before intaking that. Then you need to be very careful with so-called healthy processed snacks. Processed snacks, for example, protein bar, granola bar, they contain a lot of added sugar. Instead of that, you can have handful of nuts, trail mix, or chana with jaggery in your diet. Then you need to avoid sugar with your breakfast food. Breakfast food are the worst culprit for added sugar. For example, pancake, waffle, or jams. So you need to incorporate low sugar options such as eggs, oatmeal, or plain yogurt in your diet. Then the final tip is that you need to consider some natural sweeteners, which are the replacement for the refined sugar. For example, honey, jaggery, or natural stevia leaves. They contain a good amount of sweetness. So before adding up white sugar, try to add these sugar which help you to maintain a healthy weight and healthy lifestyle also. So these are my tips which you can incorporate in your life if you want to avoid sugar and want to lose weight. If you want to discuss anything related with health, fitness, or diet with us, you are always free to WhatsApp on our given number. Thank you very much.